squat. We're going to show you how to jump rope today. I have infinity cross rope, and I want to show you first how to measure to make sure this is the rope for you. This is a medium. This is a weighted jump rope. And first you step down with your foot, and you bring it up to your shoulders. So this is my correct height. You don't want it too long, you don't want it too short. One of the things that you need to know is that jump rope is not like you were in grade school where you do the hands all over. It's a basic flick of the wrist. So you're just basically using the hands like this motion right here. And you make sure that you don't jump too high. Jump on the balls of your feet. And you also make sure that you clear. Just a small clear. Clearance. See my wrist? Cross over. Woo! Double under. Not yet. Ha! Tricked you. All right, so that's one-on-one jump rope. See you next video.